the first class will not exist. That's what American Airlines executives have now decided. Yeah, the company is dropping its first class cabins on all international flights and replacing them with more business class seats. The move was announced on Thursday in response to customer demand, with the company's chief commercial officer saying more business seats, class seats is, quote, what our customers most want or are willing to pay the most for.